Lovak, meet your new boss.
I want to see merchandise.
That's just what the doctor ordered.
Show him.
Yes. You got that tingling feeling like I do.
Yeah, right here.
He's a good faith.
The 10,000.
Come on, you deserve it. Just take it.
That's bullshit! He almost killed my brother! He poisoned him and then...
He take our business!
What's he doing? Where'd the gun come from?
Let it go!
Hey! Hey!
Son of a bitch!
Kill me! Go ahead, I don't give a shit!
Can't let him walk out of here. He'll give us all away.
What the hell?
You take care of it.
No. Here's your problem.
He's our problem.
Man, come on, there's gotta be another way.
No other way.
You want a relationship, huh?
Just not in the face.
Go in. Hey. Go in.
Go.
Vic. Vic!
Vic, what the hell is going on?
I need to shit all over our stick.
What's this? What's this?
I don't know.
Detective Baham. There were blanks in the guns.
What are you running?
We're trying to establish a relationship with the Russians.
Knew Popovich wouldn't let the Persian threat get out alive. Killing the competition would have been the blood tie that binds.
Prescription drugs is just the tip of the iceberg. This shitbag's got ties going back to the Kremlin. Would have been a huge win for us.
Do you think I was making a deal with the Russians? That I'd actually kill someone?
I don't know where you got your intel, but it's wrong. He ran the whole operation by me this afternoon.
I guess IAD will spin any kind of fiction to stain good cops bad.
Uncuff my men. You idiots did enough damage for one night.
Book him for attempted murder and illegal dancing pussy. Won't topple ROC, but at least it'll make a dent in the local machine. Councilman.